My name is Eugene Middleton. I am a type 1 diabetic. I've been working out for about 8 years now. And this whole video, YouTube, I was main cause is to show people that because you have a chronic disease or incurable disease, you still can live a healthy lifestyle. And I partnered up here at Emotion Fitness. My trainer here, JJ. Come here, JJ. He's my trainer. Just trying to get in here, show people that you can do what you want. I mean, at a young age, when I was 8 years old, I was told that I wouldn't be able to live a normal life. I wouldn't be athletic. I wouldn't be able to play sports. But, you know, I've shown people that because you've been told something, you can do the different.
Slow down just a little bit. All right, hopping up, speed work. Bring it down low, and then one knee at a time. Five, each side. Drive up as high as possible.
Oh.
Lunging out, world's greatest. Five each.
World's greatest.
See if you can drive that forward knee out while keeping the big toe down.
So you point it out.
So remember, keep that big toe down. Nice. High plank, rotate those elbows in, then go ahead and shoulder tap, trying to keep everything steady, move just at the shoulder and the elbow. Squeeze the glutes, bring the hips down just a tad. There we go. Squat, elbows on the inside, hands on the outside, lifting one arm at a time, five each. Left hand comes down with it. Good. See if you can keep your eyes up.
We have caviar?
3 reps. Absolutely.
Oh, little baby.
Start with the baby.
The baby. Always gotta get the baby on, baby. Baby on baby. So working, are we working setting now?
This is gonna be one of the working sets. Okay. One of the four.
One of the four.
After this, we go to 215. So we'll add another five each.
Alright,
let's see.
Three.
Ugh. Large exaggerated exhales, we come up. Down slow, up fast, large exaggerated exhale, get the squeeze at the top. Good. Good.
Leg raises?
Yep, leg raises.
And then?
Six. There you go. Keep the legs out in front of you. Don't let them come behind the hips. There you go. Good hold. Down slow. There you go. 8 seconds. Shake it out and rest. Long rest. Now he's resting. He had four movements. He's going to do 40 seconds of each one and then 20 seconds of rest. Curls, 45s, 30s. 44s, each one. I got them over here.
Curls?
Yeah.
Alternating.
Slow down.
Oh, so I'm doing a curl in the.
Yep.
Man, baby on baby. That's not on that list, baby.
Abs tight. Try to pull that ribcage down. So I got 20 seconds to work. Bring
them
out slow.
Grab
between reps.
Whew. Is that 40-second rest?
Yep. 20-second rest.
20-second rest.
Tap of the minute, start. Palms up, palms down. Mm. Keep the elbows tucked in. Chest up. No swing. I'm gonna get the rotation with it. Oh. Yeah, 10 more seconds, get 3 more. Last one, make the count, and relax. Hips down. There you go. Get one more per. Last one, make the count. And relax. Good. Push the low back into the ground. Keep the arms up and just slow movement of the legs. Just high enough to get heel to toe. Low back down, legs up. Slow down just a little bit. There we go. Pull the toes up towards you. There we go. And rest.
Huh?
You're getting relaxed.
Three more rounds, baby. Oh, you're gassed already. You still got finisher, right? Yeah, we gassed. We got 3 more rounds of what we just did. And you can see is a lot of core. A lot of core, a lot of shoulders. Everything works your core. It can be dumbbell curls. You're working your core. Shoulder press, mostly, you're hitting your shoulders and your core because you're embracing it. Oh, JJ's a psychopath. We love it, though. We support his decisions. Oh, good song. Oh. All right, so... that was just the workout right there. Now, every time I do a workout, I do a finisher. And JJ might come up with a crazy thing. They might be carrying kettlebells around the whole block. It could be like what we're doing right now, throw on. How many 45s are you doing?
I'm gonna do a total of 6.
6 45s on the sled with a very heavy center mass dumbbell carry, farmer's walk. Farmer's walk, wow, hello, how are you doing? Again, it's all core, and we're going for speed on the sled. So, I mean, this is going to be that. Bada bing, bada boom, let's get it.
Let's get it, brother.
I'd like to give a special shout out to Troy for this magical stuff right here. Look like Pablo Escobar with this stuff.
Fast as you can move. Back stay straight, try to squeeze the glutes as we move.
We going slow or just get it down there?
Speed. Once you break that point of friction, try to keep it. There you go, good thing. Keep moving, and stop. Take it back. Oh, you gotta take it back before you get to that chair. Shake it off. Breathe.
Shake it off and take off. You guys are confusing me over here.
Chin tight. Keep moving. Tall posture. Other arm out of the fist. Don't let it change your posture as we move. All the way down. Keep going. All the way down. Chest up, shoulders back. Take a fist. There we go. You're going off to the right. Good posture. Leave the arm down a little bit. There we go. One more round.
That's our workout. No BS. Get in here. We joke around, but at the same time, you push weight. We break down the muscle. You feel like throwing up afterwards. God, it's what, 5 to 6 o'clock? It's my second workout of the day. We gassed. Next workout Monday.